Okay, students. So a person climbs a stalled escalator. So the escalator is electric escalators are there nowadays. So it takes 60 seconds. If it is stalled, if this escalator is not moving, he is climbing up. So takes so this is stop in stop condition. So it takes 60 seconds for the man. But if this is means moving, he takes 40 seconds. Now you have seen in the metro what people do. So here he was walking. Yes. So now both the things are going on. He is walking also, and the escalator is also moving. So this first thing means walking, and second thing, escalator moving. Now both the things are, he's walking and he's moving. So how much time will it take? See students, this question is like, man A does a work in 3 days. Man B does the work in 6 days. In how many days will they do the complete work? So how do we do this question? So A does the work, how much A does in 1 day? In 1 day, A does 1/3 part of work. Yes or no? Yes, answer is 24. So in 1 day, B does 1/6 part of the work. So if they do together, how much part? See now, 1/3 means what? See, he does 1/3 in first day, then 1/3 in second day, 1/3 in third. He does it in 6 days. So he does 1/6 in 1 day. Agreed? Now, if you add this work, so that is what they are doing in 1 day. So add 1/3, so in 1 day together, how much work will they do? 1/3 plus 1/6 of the whole? Yes.
Yes, sir.
So now they need not to fill these both the parts, only one part. So 1/3 plus 1/6. So aap apne aap hi bata do na kitne din mein fill ho jayega ye. Yes, so that's 1/3 plus 1/6. So in 1 day they will do 2 plus 1. So that's 3 प्लस नहीं, 2 से ऊपर नीचे ऐड होगा ना, तो 2 प्लस 1/3 प्लस 1/6 कितना होगा? सो टुगेदर दे विल कंप्लीट. सो इन 1 day दे आर डूइंग हाफ ऑफ द वर्क. तो कितने दिन में कंप्लीट कर देंगे? सो कंप्लीट इन 2 days. यस, यहां देख लो, 2 days में. तो 2 में तो कुछ प्रॉब्लम है, कुछ हमने कुछ लिखने में कुछ गलती की. क्या किया? सी दिस इज 1/3, दिस इज 1/6. सो टुगेदर दे आर डूइंग, सो ए इज डूइंग 1/3 पार्ट एंड बी इज डूइंग 1/6 पार्ट. देन नेक्स्ट डे, यस यस यस, सी नेक्स्ट डे ही विल डू 1/3 पार्ट एंड ही विल डू द 1/3 पार्ट. यस, सो दिस इज 1/3, दिस इज 1/6, एंड यू कैन राइट हेयर 1/6, और इफ यू राइट दिस वन एज 1/6, सो दिस विल बी 1/3. So see, yes. So 2 days, got it. Now same question I have, that there are tap A and tap B. They are going to fill a tank. Remember this question? When only tap A works, it takes 3 hours. When tap B alone, 6 hours. So together, in how much time will they fill the tank?
2 hours.
Yes, 2 hours. Same is the question, this. So he reaches in 60 seconds. So this is your length that he is going to travel. So in 1 second, how much part of the length he is going to travel in 1 second?
1/60.
1/6. 1/60.
Yes.
In 1 second, 1/60th part is covered. ये कितना कवर करता है अगर मूव करता है वो, तो इन 1 सेकेंड?
1/40.
इन 1 सेकेंड, यस, 1/40th पार्ट इज कवर्ड. अगर दोनों ही चलेंगे तो 1 सेकेंड में कितना पार्ट कवर होगा? 1/60. एस्केलेटर भी ऊपर मूव कर रही है, वॉक भी कर रहा है वो, तो यस. सो दैट्स हाउ मच एलसीएम विल बी, 120. यस और नो? सो दैट्स 2 + 3. कितनी देर में जो है वो हो जाएगा टाइम टेकन? 120/5, दैट्स 24 सेकेंड. गुड द आंसर स्टूडेंट्स.